starting early. This offside challenge is going to be this year's Tony Olympics.
Well, and they looked at even the Geoff and Uphall today. We were watching that.
Uh-huh.
There was a very close look on the line. If you can see from the other side, you can't see on our picture. Now, the puck's already over and his speed is over, so did they happen simultaneously? Man, it, you know, and the one thing that might work in favor of the Leafs, Jim, is the call initially was that it's onside, so you have to be 100% sure that it's not.
And the little deepies you got.
Our deliberations here, I don't think you can say 100% sure.
You know it's taking this much time because it is so close and so hard for these two to come to a decision.
I see your little teepees. Right there, your little teepees. Right there. Right there, your little teepees. Your little teepees.
He doesn't like that much. Don't do that.
Is your feet ticklish? Is your feet ticklish? Tickle.
He just like that. Dental.
Hey. You be nice. You be gentle.
And now it's come to this.
Hey.
2-2.
Max. Hey.
Pat me. Let's get it over
Max,
with.
Max. No.
Baxter Lyon is on the ice after a long rest.
You be nice. You don't have to act like you're a friggin' alligator.